Welcome back to my channel. It's really been a long time I made a video. I was so preoccupied with so many things. The video about how I lose my belly fat after pregnancy. I got some questions from some of my subscribers on how to use it. If you can use dry ginger, I advise you blend it. It depends on how much ginger you have. Keep in the fridge. Then anytime in the morning you want to have it, you can just take it out of the fridge, get the scoop you want, and boil it. Then you're good to go for that day. So I would like to tell you that I have really gotten a lot of results, and I'm so happy with this decision. The but in it is that it requires a lot of hard work and determination. For those of us that cannot make it to the gym, it really determines you. I did a lot of hard work on it, and I'm so happy. Waistline is so perfect, and I'm so happy I did it. I didn't stop by it, because most of the people that I saw lose their belly fat, you could see that they have loose skin. I got this from if you could see it, I got this from Body Shop. Is a firming oil. They call it Thai macroot lime firming oil. So this, I was using it on my stomach after therapy. I was using this, and I could see very good result, because as I'm losing the belly fat, sign of loose skin at all. My body is firm, and I didn't even stop by it. I had to use it because I like the way it smells. I used it all over my body. And if you want to have this, you can get it from Body Shop here in the UK for 18 pounds or so, but I got a discount of 25%, and I bought it for 14 pounds, so it's very good. You can find this oil wherever you are located. You can also go to any of the stores and ask for firming oil. Secondly, we have a tip here. I made sure I got this tape. Okay, before I go into that, I would like to tell you that it's not only by taking the ginger and the lemon stuff. You have to work on yourself also. You should discipline yourself, and you should be determined. I've said it before. I discipline myself a lot about what I eat, the time I eat, and it's very healthy. No matter what I'm eating, I try as much as I can to eat either veggie or fruit. I don't joke with these two things that I mentioned. I eat as early as 7 p.m. Then before I go to bed, I have my bowl of salad, and it's just plain salad for going to bed. So by the time you wake up in the morning, you feel so light. So you eat healthy, and don't eat late, because that turns fat in our stomach when we eat. So by measuring my waistline, that is the most important part where we want to see results. So this is my waistline. See it? This is my trouser, so I cannot open up my body. I'm sorry. So this is my waistline. So my waistline is 29. Guys, are you not excited for me? My waistline is 29 inches. So I would advise if you follow all these steps listed, all of these steps, I know it's gonna be very helpful to you. Rule number one, eat healthy. Rule number two, make sure you don't eat late. Then you should be consistent, because consistent is very important. If you're not consistent, you do a day on, a day off, you will not really get the results you want. And avoid fizzy drink, carbonated drink. They don't help us. If you can avoid those drinks, I can't really remember when last I had any of those drinks. Said, discipline really matters. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share with your friends, with your family, and you can also share with someone you feel this video will be helpful to. Please don't forget to do that, and I will see you guys in my next video. See ya, bye.